The Browns hired Andrew Berry as their GM officially on Tuesday. Ellis, alignment, that was the key word going into this. So, with Kevin Stefanski in place, of course, Paul DePodesta kind of running things, and now Andrew Berry. Do you feel like the Browns found that alignment they were seeking?
Yeah, I think they do. Look, the experience thing is a whole nother conversation, but when it comes to alignment, you found three guys that all seem comfortable with each other. You know, there's no secret how high Stefanski was on DePodesta's list. And then you have Jimmy Haslam, who seems to have taken the other noise in the building outside the room, and you found a trio here now, all based in Ivy League, that seems to at least have a clear order of operations. And Stefanski seems like the calming force, the guiding force in all this. You know, you think back to the Sashi Brown experience, Hugh Jackson in the room, Todd Haley, things like that. Stefanski feels like the common thread that there's not going to be too many cooks in the kitchen, and whether it works out or not, that's a whole other conversation. But as for alignment, I think they found it with the head of being DePodesta and this being his creation, and going from there.
Yeah, I mean, we'll see ultimately how this plays out when you got to make picks, when you got to win games on Sundays. We've seen over and over again with this franchise that even the best laid plans fall apart once the games start. But what you're hoping is you've got a guy in Kevin Stefanski who doesn't bring a ton of ego into this, at least relative to the football world. Andrew Berry kind of the same way, doesn't necessarily bring a ton of ego into this. And these guys are going to be able to sit in a room together, and if they have a disagreement, work it out, get it fixed. You've got Paul DePodesta running things. Elliot Wolf and Alonzo Highsmith are out. I know that Jimmy Haslam really liked Elliot Wolf, but maybe it's a sign that he's willing to kind of say, you know what, we can't have clashing philosophies. We've got to make everything kind of line up.
Yeah, and that's what it felt like. It feels coherent, and now we're going to see if it was all the distractions that were causing the issues with the Browns, or if it's just Jimmy Haslam can't pick the right guys.
All right. Well, of course, we've been filling you in on all of this as it's gone along on Football Insider. If you haven't checked it out, go to cleveland.com/Browns and click the banner at the top of the page, and you get a 2-week free trial here as we really start to head into the offseason.